Brandy Harris. My condolences go out to the Williams family.